It should be a C,
Yeah.
You're just basically sticking to a D, C, G through the whole thing pretty
much. So I'm going, we're going to do D, C, G, So got So D, I don't want to be your grace. God, I need a C. Big G straight across. I don't. It's the only thing that really makes me want to change. So yeah. I don't want to use your grace.
Thank you.
Can you just back on? Do you want to go and take it home? I just want another copy. Do you have that copy? Are you?
I was going to say, because I mean, I pull down stuff.
No, that's goodness of God. If you just do it, then I'll have it on the camera.
So is that
so? I don't know what I'll do.
Oh, wait.
I don't know. I probably don't have any issues.
Yeah, because this is the one, of course, with A.
Yeah.
But do you want to call it A?
Google play it A or G, because I'm capable of it too. So
whatever you want to do.
I'll be A. Do it where you do it, not do what you have.
I know.
Do what you do, dummy. Do what you do, do it. This is pretty much it.
Okay.
What I'm going to do is to send you a copy.
I'm
going
to send a list of what we're doing, so.
This is
Okay, dude, that's Sunday. This is Saturday.
This is Saturday.
Oh.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Can you eat this?
Take it. That's
well, no, I'm home.
I'll go down. Better is Monday.
Thank you. time. Thank you for the afternoon, Lord. And, we learn as you go through life that business knew us before the moon, when you started teaching us back then. It's been a trial by fire, and it's been a good thing. And so, Lord, we just thank you for all that you have done, all that you are doing, all that you will do to resurrect our lives. Lord, thank you for this time, anointed, Heavenly Father, and we love you. Jesus Christ, name we pray. Amen. So, anybody that doesn't have what they need, and if you get home and see anything else that you need, just text me or email me. I'll have copies for you on Saturday.
Okay.
Now, Saturday, you guys want to, do you want to, Susie, you?
Yeah, she's copying.
We'll meet here?
Yeah, okay, what time?
I was going to be here about 9:30, quarter to
9:30?
On Saturday? Yeah. Saturday morning? Yeah.
9:30?
Yeah, and then we'll haul a couple of microphone stands, a couple of the
music stands.
Music stands, yeah.
Yeah, I was just thinking about that too.
And bring clips of some type of
clip. The outside is going to be blowing.
The wind's going to be blowing.
Oh,
yeah.
When it comes out, it's all unclosed.
Actually, who's going to score?
You know.
Yeah, I do.
That's challenging for me.
Yeah.
It's that's the
it would take me a while because, like you talked about, 20 to 30 years ago.
So what I did, I was working on the greatest number one.
Come on, Dave.
It was also used by Charles to make the greatest.
You go crazy.
He was huge on the theory of it.
And that blew it by the Fraser section.
They weren't focusing on
what is it?
No.
It's the word of the romantic era.
Okay.
You know, and so if there was a rhetorical sex, it was predictable in the early era. Toward the end, you know, or something. Or coming up on a chord change.
So would you, we could work on the one that you suggested, would you work on this one as well?
Work on the other purified one for maybe a little sooner. So that's comparatively speaking.
Do you again have time? Do you want to go through this one today?
Maybe now it's later in the day he'll pick up.
If not later in the day, I'm gonna have to go walk in there.
I'm going there right after this. I got no choice, man.
Now, do you want her singing the vocals on it?